Our expenditure is what has driven us to where we are today. So we must cut down on our expenditure. We must rationalize. We must make it much more efficient. We must deal firmly and decisively with pilfrage and wastage and theft and the so evident corruption. We must firmly and decisively deal with it. It is the only way we are going to deliver the services that the people of Kenya expect of us, manage their taxes well, cut down on expenditure, reduce on borrowing.